Welcome to today's episode of Y'all of the Day. My name is Kwaju Sheldon, aka Luke Duku, aka Luke Durag, aka Kut Trippin, aka Y'all Trippin, aka The Bust My Mind, aka My Busting Analytics, aka Bars, my nigga Bars, aka forget the name somewhere. Okay, anyway. So on today's episode of Y'all of the Day, we can talk about Nigel Gaze and Miss Bell, Michi Bellino, 16 years and sons. Now, the fight they happen between them now. Unless we go set some boxing ring for Manchagun and give the two of them, make them almost to tumpa pasu, because at this point, the dragging on social media be too alacritatious to the cytoplasm of the nucleus. Now, you know, yesterday, the NDC, led by Mr. John Dramani Mahama, appointed Professor Nana Jane Opoku-Agyeman as the running mate for the 2020 elections, you understand? And about that nomination and all those things, I think we'll have that conversation some other day, you understand? But personally, I feel like it's a progressive choice, judging from the fact that we don't allow a lot of females into politics. And when even when they get into the politics itself, naturally, a lot of impediments, left, right, center, and we are sleeping with this. She slept with this man before she got this appointment. A whole lot of stereotypes and all those things. So yes, personally, I am happy that she was selected by John Dramani Mahama to be the running mate, you understand? I mean, the MPP people, they are going to do their propaganda. Now, as soon as she was announced as the running mate for the NDC, for the 2020 elections, no, some videos started circulating.
The general election 2020.
2020? I'm not sure.
Between 2020 2024.
2020 2024, no?
Ghana will produce a vice president, a female vice president.
Ghana, Benya, female president, no?
The fourth prophecy between 2020
2024. And course, you're talking now, no? 2020, come 2024. No?
Say as the Lord.
Now go born next year.
I'll produce a vice president.
Your vice president, you know?
That is a female.
Oyoba.
So to the female bodies and the female activists.
And he said, a man is a woman, I'm a woman.
When they come, lobby you to be vice president.
Ah, so what can I do?
Say as the Lord. Say as the Lord. The time is you. And the time is due. The hand of the Lord came upon me. And I entered into the eastern region. And I saw a woman who was once upon a time an attorney general. I saw the woman from the eastern region. The woman has a connection with the Volta region. And the Lord took my spirit to the Fantiland. And I saw these two women come from Fanti and one from eastern region who has a Togo Voltairean background. Holding the national flag of Ghana.
Oh, Kura Ghana, you Frank Ghana.
And if the president is not there, they represent the nation.
Say as
the Lord. Between 2020-2024, Ghana will produce a female vice president.
2020-2024, no. As a vice president, no.
The fifth prophecy. Let's check our national security. Our borders, Ghana borders.
Ghana, your borders, you check your
bar. This year, less national security.
Now, a woman and Miss Borg posted the video saying, he said, you didn't see shit, bro. You didn't see anything. And my almost say, oh, you saw this thing in the spiritual realm. No, I prophesy about the claiming fans. No, you didn't do that. It was someone within the political party who whispered that information to you. So you went to your church and you said it. You didn't see anything in the spiritual realm. And this Jason trust him. Hey, bro, it'll be small. Challenge me, sir. I read the caption and it bust my mind. Say that my beef, it be very personal. So Miss Bob is exposing Nigel Gaze. Or say, why not she? Like what Kennedy Japan did on the hot seat saying, he said, Nigel Gaze, before you go come in church, you know, or the camera bubble on the car park on your daddy, it's before you go step out from your car, you know, car number, a whole lot of issue. Do you remember that exposure? Yes, so that is what exactly Miss Boy is trying to paint here. I see Nigel Gaze, well, who she? Someone, Okojani, where you come tell you, where you carry the thing like World Cup, so you can't prophesy. You didn't prophesy anything. So, yes, that is the yawa happening right now, but I feel like Miss Bell and Nigel Gazley them for sit down and sort them alacrity style, because at this point, unless they want to fight, because me, I don't know what happened. Since Kenny Japan started exposing this man, Miss Bell, every day they come out, they come bash this man and all those things. But yet, as I said, I'm not here to judge anyone whether they are really, really close for just 1 minute and let me shoot video. You are banging doors and shit. Really? Anyway, so yes, as I said, I'm not here to judge anyone's father, whether they are false prophets or not, but by their deeds, or hey, is it by their fruits you shall, by their fruit you shall know their, is it their, by their fruit you shall know the, their seed, or something like that. So yes, that is Miss Bell and Nigel Gaze's beef happening on social media platforms right now. Now, let me do some short news happening right now. Now, Tego Sisters, you know Tego Sisters, in an interview, you know, they have said current gospel music now rotating on radio, you know, is full of noise. Awesome noise. Uber to new radio. Hey, I didn't feature. Hey, I'm a Broncos. Hey, I didn't pay you. You know, and say they, or say they are tired of those songs. All the songs, gospel songs. Omo mo kuti, I know omo ye. It's full of noise. And omo me say omo days when they were churning out quality gospel content. What I say? And yes, that is Table Sisters. Them advice for you and me personally. I agree with them because the current. I mean. You can take Joe Metal out, Dinah Hamilton, some one or two gospel artists, but you will take them out. The rest, they're Charlie. So, and I feel like if you want to put our gospel music on the world map, we should, see to it that our content resonates with, like, the current crop of pop culture analytics. Through the Vadinian Sabian Yasemami came anyway. Yeah. So, and Kobna and continuing to, they are doing their thing. Two grown up men, I don't know what is happening. So, really, continuing has come out to say yes, Kobna impregnated the cars and a whole lot of issues. But then, yes, that is what is happening on the other side of things. You understand? Now, your video of the day, bro, Nigeria. The things it happen for Nigeria sometimes it just bust my mind. What a country. You just watch this video.
I cannot believe my eyes. I cannot believe my eyes. I cannot believe my eyes.
Charlie, some leaf, I don't know whether it be branch or something, pan or they are chalky, Isa, why pan up a baggy Jesus Christ. What a country! Mesa and Kobola will say, thank God we are not an IG. Shut up! Thank God we are not a Nigerian. Thank God we are not a Nigerian. So yes, this has been Hour of the Day. My name is Kuji Sheldon. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Miku Vibe. Yes, la ila ila la, my pong. Hey, we didn't pray before we start. Let us pray. Ototrobo su kwami, I want to swim once I see your phone to me, your bro. And pray, yadawase. Hey, yadawase. Father Lord, protect everyone watching this video. And ye, I been finished on in a trimono. No, I'm going to go heaven. In the near future, this is what I ask from you, from God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Also, wear your nose mask. Practice social distancing. Now, Corona, it is very, very real. Right now, we crossed 20,000. Please, let us respect ourselves and practice social distancing and wear mask. My name is Kuji Sheldon. My pong.